गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम बैक फॉर टुडेज क्लास और टुडेज क्लास. ओके, सो इन प्रीवियस क्लास वी हैव डिस्कस्ड अप टू एक्सरसाइज फोर. इन एक्सरसाइज फोर वी हैव डन फॉरवर्ड काउंटिंग, देन वी हैव सीन द डिफरेंट टाइप्स ऑफ पैटर्न्स एंड एक्सपेंडेड फॉर्म, देन वी हैव डन द सक्सेसर एंड प्रेडिसेसर. आई थिंक यू ऑल हैव प्रैक्टिस्ड दैट वन. क्लियर? सो फ्रॉम टुडे वी विल स्टार्ट एक्सरसाइज फाइव. See, in exercise 5, the first question, compare the given pairs of numbers and write the appropriate symbol, greater than, equal to or less than. Means the place or the blank which is given, you have to write the greater than, equal to sign or less than sign. See the figures, then write it. I am writing exercise 5, question number 1A. It is given 10,037. Then given dash and 9,998. Okay. When we are saying in words, we are saying 10,037 and this we are saying 9,998. That means which is bigger? This one is bigger. So you will give a greater than sign. Similarly, if I am writing number B, it is 92,009. And the next one is 92,090. Okay, here it is 9 and here it is 90. That means 90 is greater than 9, so you will give a less than sign. Clear? Similarly, if I am doing number I, okay, number I, it is 54,28,022. And the next one is 54,82,000. Here it is 28, here it is 82. That means the difference is here, 28 and 82. And this one. So naturally, this will be the sign. So this is all about less than, greater than sign. The rest of the questions you will try of your own. Now come to question number 2. For question number 2, arrange in ascending order. You have to arrange the numbers in ascending order. Ascending order means you have to write from bigger to smaller or smaller to bigger. Yes, ascending order means the increasing order, from smaller to bigger number you have to write. Clear? Ascending order means in increasing order, means the smaller one, then next one, then next one. That means from smaller to bigger you will write for ascending order. Let's do number A. It is given 20,002. Next one is given 20,200. Next one is given 22,020. Next one is given 200, then 0 to 0, next one is 20, 0 to 0, and then next one is 20, 2 to 0, and after that it is 22,000. Okay, to identify, I should give this type of commas. Clear? Now the answer. First count the digits, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, then here also 5, here also 5, here also 5, 5 and 5. Now from this, which one is the smaller one? First you will see that which one is the smaller. Here it is 20, 20, 22, again 20, 20, that is 22. So 22 you will leave, first you will see 20, 20. Now from 20, 20, this is ones place 2, but here it is hundreds place. That means the first smaller number is this one. So you will write 20,002 and then give the symbol, that is less than. Less than 20,020. Again less than 20,200. This is all about 20. Now we will come to 22. Then next is 20,220. Okay, next one is 22,000. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. But here it is, I am getting 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. That means one more is there. That one is 22. And 20. Okay. So this is all about ascending order. Do one more. Suppose I am showing you number D. I am directly writing the answer because it will take a lot of time. Okay. The questions are already given in your copy, in your book. So I am not writing the question, I am writing the answers. For number D, which one will be the first one? That means which is the smaller one? That is 77,935 less than 7,48,805. Then again less than 7,84,885. Again less than, this is 8,64,171. Again less than 9,05,667. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Here it is also given 5 terms. Okay.